Hey YouTube. So as you can tell by the title of this video, smile on my face, level of excitement I have, and of course that silly entrance that I never do, but I had to do because it was a special occasion. I finally got one of my bucket list firearms, y'all. I'm so excited, so happy, so grateful. So let's not waste any more time, let's jump in. So check them out. Boom. Yeah, there it is. Mr. 76281. And I gotta pick him up. Ooh. So, boom. Oh my goodness. So when I first picked him up, I was like, damn, he looks huge. But I got over that. Oh, right off the rip. Let me let you know. These sights on here, these are Troy Industry Iron Night Sights with tritium. Yeah, they're mine, obviously. I was excited, so I went ahead and popped them on. I just want to make sure that you know that they didn't come with it, okay? But what did come with it was the normal stuff. The lock, extra straps, the tool, and of course this bag that I got. Yeah, now when I ordered this, I got right on it and got my first day at the range starter kit together, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and run down what I did pick up. All right, we're gonna start out with my bipod. Yeah, have to have that. Then I got my foregrip. Now I went with Magpul because the grip on the gun is Magpul, and I figured it should match, or I wanted it to match. I chose the minimalist version. Absolutely nothing there, just helped me hold it up because I didn't want to add any weight to the gun. Now it's not super heavy, but I'm thinking after I start adding everything, it could get pretty heavy. All right, then the next are those HK proprietary magazines. They are AKA high as hell, but gotta have them. So I got two of them. And I just got some additional rounds. Well, some rounds, just to get me going. First day at the range. Let's see. Oh, and my strap. I went ahead and I went with a strap I already had. Works well. Hasn't failed me yet. But yeah, y'all, I'm super excited. I want to put all this stuff on, see what it looks like. I'll be right back. Y'all, so I was excited, ready to pick him up. Let's go ahead and get him on me. Close him up, all right. Go ahead and get a mag in him to get that full effect. And he's all set and I'm ready to go. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I know I'm playing, right? But, I mean, he makes you want to play. But yeah, obviously, I'm missing my glass, right? I'm still shopping it. Now, I know a lot of people look at this and they say it's a DMR. Okay, facts. But I want to run it as a battle rifle. And I want to be able to reach out. So doing that is going to require me to look for a 1-6 or 1-8. So get in the comments. Tell me what you think I ought to put on here. I'm interested to see what you think. But I'm gonna tell you, glass or no glass, I'm getting to the range. Because technically, I still got a sight in my irons, right? And I'm gonna have fun doing it. So, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. Like the video. Make sure you share this, because it's a 762. Too excited, man. Yeah, that thing is bad. Yes, it's Tactic Cute Life.